No more promo.
Hank and I were talking about the importance of a quiet place, a place of silence. And we're talking about Romans 12, too, how we're not to be conformed to this world system and all the crazy busyness, but to be transformed by the renewing of our mind. So Hank here is going to share with us a little bit about what that is in your life, right? Mm-hmm. All right.
I was telling a case manager that he took off for 2 days to try to get away. Nobody knew. Left his job. He could have been fired. But I just thought everybody needs a place where you can be alone sometimes and just what I call contemplate, think about everything, where you got time to change something this way or this way. There's no distractions. See, I sleep in the park. I'm the only one. And it's for me, I don't have any distractions from outside. Sometimes I need to change something, and it gives me a chance in solitude to come to a conclusion. And he told me I was right. You got to listen with your heart, though.
That's right.
You can't listen with your head because our heads get mixed up a whole lot.
That's right. And that's just like what Romans 12, too. You know, we have so many devices out there, so many platforms that are competing for our attention, and our mind is just, you know, fair game out there. Yes. But that's why we have to unplug and get away from that so that we can allow our thoughts to fully develop rather than make an impulsive decision.
And when you know you're in your special place, you know you can do that.
That's right.
You can think about things, reflect, and that's what I mean. Think about things and see what's most important to you.
Yep.
And listen, and it'll work.
It will work. All right, well, you guys have a great week.
Great week.
We'll chat with you later, okay?
Later. Have a good evening, too, boys.
No more promos, no more photos, no more logos, no more chocos. We on Bezos, we get payrolls, trips to Legos, connect like Legos, make this final, make this my eyes closed, burn false idols, Jesus disciples.